is cook.
Carbonara in lumpia wrappers. Charin.
Guanciale. Beautiful.
Chop into pieces. Pecorino romano.
Now we put.
Oh shit!
6 egg yolks. And mix.
Salt your water.
Twist and drop your spaghetti.
Over low heat, render your guanciale.
Pasta goes in. Get covered in that pork fat.
And off the heat,
the egg yolks.
Add some pasta water. And there you have a creamy carbonara. It's so creamy.